can dance, and I live in Houston for family and friends. That's where I go when I need to just relax, bring me back to reality. It's a big music scene there. My biggest show was the Houston Rodeo, over 75,000 people. That was insane. And that's why the Fat Girl Lele.